ब्लू स्टार्स हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास वन सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हैव अ ग्रेट डे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज लेसन वन, थ्री लिटिल पिग्स। चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू आर ऑल रिवाइज्ड पोएम वन। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू रीड लेसन वन, थ्री लिटिल पिग्स। यूनिट वन, लेसन वन, Three little pigs. Roman letter 1, D words. Number 1, little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Number 2, pigs, P-I-G-S, pigs. Number 3, Sonu, S-O-N-U, Sonu. Number 4, house, H-O-U-S-E, house. Number 5, Monu, M-O-N-U, Monu. Number 6, straw, S-T-R-A-W, straw. Number 7, gonu, G-O-N-U, gonu. Number 8, stick. Number 8, stick, S-T-I-C-K, stick. Number 9, big, B-I-G, big. Number 10, blow, B-L-O-W, blow. Number 11, wolf, W-O-L-F, wolf. Number 12, down, D-O-W-N, down. Number 13, bad, B-A-D, bad. Number 14, uff, H-U-F-F, uff. Number 15, three, T-H-R-E-E, three. Number 16, strong, S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Number 17, brick, B-R-I-C-K, brick. Number 18, away, A-W-A-Y, away. Number 19, red, R-E-D, red. Number 20, together, T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together. Come to Roman letter 2, synonyms. Synonyms means meanings. Number 1, house. The synonym for house is building. B-U-I-L-D-I-N-G, building. Come to second one, down. The meaning for down is falling. F-A-L-L-I-N-G, falling. Come to third one, together. The meaning of together is jointly, J-O-I-N-T-L-Y, jointly. Come to fourth one, brick. The meaning for brick is stone, S-T-O-N-E, stone. Come to Roman letter 3, classify the following. See children, here the wild animal and domestic animal is mixed in the box. Here you have to separate the wild animals in this column, domestic animals in this column. Wild animals, lion. Second one, wolf. Third one, deer. Domestic animals, cow, goat and pig. Come to Roman letter 4, past tense. Number 1, live. The past tense for live is lived. L-I-V-E-D, lived. Come to second one, blow. The past tense for blow is blue, B-L-E-W, blue. Come to third one, run. The past tense for run is ran, R-A-N, ran. Come to fourth one, go. The past tense for go is went, W-E-N-T, went. Come to fifth one, come. The past tense for come is came, C-A-M-E, came. Fifth Roman letter, match the following. Number 1, Sonu. Sonu lived in a straw house, S-T-R-A-W, straw. H-O-U-S-E, house. Come to second one, wolf. The wolf was very bad. Yes, it is big and bad. B-I-G, big, and B-A-D, bad. Come to third one. Pig is a wild animal or domestic animal? Yes, pig is a domestic animal. D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C, domestic animal. A-N-I-M-A-L, animal. Domestic animal. Come to fourth one. Brick house. We already saw brick in meanings. Brick is strong house. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. H-O-U-S-T, house. Come to Roman letter 6. Answer the following. First question, how many pigs were there? Children, how many pigs were there? Yes, there are. Answer is, there were 3 little pigs. Name the 3 pigs. Yes, the 3 pigs' name is Sonu, Monu and Gonu. How many pigs were there? Answer is, there were 3 little pigs. Come to second one. Who was bad? Yes. Answer is, the wolf was bad. Come to third one. Whose house was made of stick? Children, whose house was made of stick? The answer is, Monu's house was made of sticks. Come to seventh one. Color the vowels in blue color. Here, there are many letters. You have to color only in vowels. How many vowels are there? Yes, there are 5 vowels. They are A, E, I, O, U. You should color the vowels only. Children, today's homework is revise unit 1 fully. See you in next class. Thank you.